Pink Lamborghini, just a race with China. What the race to China? Just a race to China. Little bad treaty bitch, but she mixed with China. Smuggle bricks to China. I saw all my niggas cut the check. Bust it down. Turn your goof down. I'm a best bitch. I'm a best bitch. Alright, so this golden orange color is going only on the lid. As you can see, I'm sweeping it across my lid, left to right. Alright ladies, I am back. I had to really quickly apply the lashes off camera only because I couldn't see that well in the camera. But I'm back. I'm going to show you guys the lashes, the eye makeup. You will see like some white specks only because my eyelash glue is not completely dry yet. When it dries, it will dry clear. Okay, so here's the eye makeup, lashes. So now we're going to do our foundation and just finish up. Alright guys, so we're back. Now we're going to just do our foundation, our highlight, contour, and get it popping. Okay, so again we're using Anastasia foundation. I am going to do this really quick, only because this was mainly an eye video. We are going to be popping out. And this lighting sucks in here, which is why I moved when I did the eyeshadow, only so you guys could see it a little better. But this lighting is horrible. I've been all over my house trying to find better lighting, but no luck. Except for like in the kitchen, just a little bit. All right, perfect. For our highlight, we'll be using LA Colors and the color Fawn. This tends to be my favorite concealer. I do have a number of other concealers. So I'll probably do a video featuring those so you guys can kind of decide what you like, what works well for you, for your skin tone, and how you like your highlight. Again, take our beauty blender. Yeah. And I am going to let the concealer sit on my cheeks a little bit longer, only because I like my product to really stay still when I go to pat it down. I don't like for it to move a lot. And oh my goodness, you guys, this pimple is just killing me. We're back! So I'm going to finish patting it in. Well, I have to fix that. Let me get my eyeliner really quick so I can fix it. All right, next we have Benai powder. Excuse me. And I'm just gonna take one of these, the clean one. I'm just gonna put this on top of everything that I highlighted already. We'll be doing our contour. LA Colors, this is color Mahogany. Put a little of this here. This song's getting on my nerves, y'all. I'm about to change it. Do that right here. That's it. What is this? The point of my nose? I don't know. Ooh, thank God that song went off. Okay. Now we're going to get another beauty blender and just buff that out, blend that out. I like to use a different beauty blender, never to mix the two, highlight and the contour together. Alrighty. This place seems empty. I think everybody leaves after Labor Day. I'm just going to spread that out the best that I can.
This is nice, right?
We'll be using a setting powder for that. Blend that out. Alright, now we're going to take that slanted brush with the contour powder. This brand is Salon Perfect. I like to mix the bottom two together. just gives me the perfect kind of highlight, I mean the highlight contour that I'm going for. OMG, pimples driving me crazy. Hold on, guys. Make sure to get that forehead. Black opal, guys. She said I'm in the color medium, I believe. Not much of this. And I like to put this in the areas that I did not highlight. So anywhere open space, we just pat a little bit of this setting powder. That's it. On my eyebrows, that God to give me. Alright, I'll be back after. I'm going to let this sit for a little bit, maybe 5 minutes or so. I'll be back, we'll dust it off, and go from there. Just a big butt and a smile. Clean like Supreme, mask for Nikki, ask Remy and Chow, make a Rummy my doll. This game is freezing like it went in the cow. Nickname is Nikki, but my name ain't a cow. I tell all my hoes, break it up, break it down, bag it up. Alright, my loves, I am back. We let this sit for a little bit. Now I'm going to just dust it off, honey. And you're making sure to blend your entire face while dusting off this powder. You want everything to blend so it looks seamless and natural. I got that juice. Hey. New AP. Yeah. She got that juice. Mm-hmm. She got that squeeze. She got that whip. I'm on a ski. I got that drip. Drip. I'm overseas. Alright. I don't really want any under eye makeup today. Which is my preference today. So I'm just going to just do eyeliner at the bottom of my waterline. This one is, I don't know, it's from the beauty supply, black eyeliner. And I do want it pretty heavy, only because that's the only bottom eye makeup I'm putting on. So that one's done. This one is not. You can see the difference. It just helps that highlight blend better. You may see me with security, but no, I'm the one shoot. I've been a boss all my life, I made a million girls cute. She got that juice.
She got that squeeze. She got that wick. I'm on them skis. I got that drip. I'm overseas.
D-R-I-P-P-I-N-G. Okay. Next, we will be doing a highlight.
Andy, I've been craving this all day, meal. Build whatever meal you want with favorites on McDonald's new $1, $2, $3.
Okay, the one that I will be using is Milani. And that is in the color baked bronzer. And then I lied. It is not in the brand Milani. I'm not sure what brand this is. Oh, this is Milani. Sorry. Milani in the color baked bronzer. And a cocktail with a bun in it. I'm going to use this big fan brush. First, we're going to put it down our nose. You guys can see that highlight already on my nose. I'm gonna do the same for my cheeks. I'm not too much of a fan of bronzer. It looks nice on a lot of ladies, but I personally don't like it that much on me. So I am very light with my highlight, as you can tell. But you can see it still. So a little there. Alright, so I did my cheeks, bridge of my nose, a little tap it on my forehead. Alright, pinch your natural lashes with the eyelashes. And then, mascara. Now the lip color we are going to do, we're going to start with, of course, lip liner. One moment. Alright, so I'm going to use the color Coco for my lip liner. And this is a NYX pencil. NYX. Alright, lip liner done. I want a nude lip, something very subtle, simple. I have NYX in the color Abu Dhabi. I love this one. It's actually like my favorite nude lip. But for the purpose of this video, I'm not going to use this. I'm going to use this Jasmine LaBelle matte lipstick in the color, I don't know. In the color new number, it has a number 3 at the bottom, so I don't know. I have a couple of new colors from this collection. I honestly think this is my first time using this. It smells so good. Okay. I'm gonna go back in with a little more lip.